10 riders. We have the horse that's currently on course and one more horse before our final course walk of the day. That's our last course walk of the day, coming up in about 3 or 4 minutes.